everyone, it's Pam with Organizer AZ 911, and we are in day 9 of my Go Month series of organizing video tip clips. And the subject of this tip is the bed. More specifically, my organizing tip for you in this video is to make the bed every day. There are a lot of benefits to that. One is by making the bed in the morning, it kind of acts as a launching pad for more organized behavior throughout the day. Number two, if you make the bed, it is less likely that you're going to dump something on it later on in the day. You will tend to keep it clean, and you will take care of those things that you are going to dump onto the bed. And last, the last benefit you can get from making your bed every day is that if you go out and you have one of those days where nothing seems to go right and you feel like you've accomplished nothing, when you come home to a nicely made bed, it makes you feel like at least I got that done. So, I know a lot of people don't equate making the bed with getting organized, but it is the launching pad for more organized behavior for the rest of the day. So, my day number 9 tip, make the bed every single morning. Don't forget. Okay, I hope this tip clip helped. If you want to see more of this series of organizing videos, I'll put a few of the links below. Otherwise, subscribe to this channel, or you can like me on Facebook or follow me on Twitter for these tips every day. I'm Pam with Organizer AZ 911. Thanks for watching.